Assalamu alaikum. I'm Mir Khudadad Khan, the Khan of Kalat. Here in this picture, you can see me sitting with my sons, the princes of Kalat. This picture was taken by the famous British photographer, Mr. Brenner. This picture was taken around late 1880s, before I was deposed by the British. In November 1893, when my eldest son, Mir Mehmed Khan, whom you can see sitting on my right, was made the new Khan, I was then confined in the city of Peshin, till my death in 1903.